Name? Can I put your call on hold while I pull up information on your account? Well, if this is how your customers are getting treated when they call customer support, then you've reached the right place. In today's episode, we're going to dive into the world of AI-powered customer service automation. Choosing the right automation platform can empower your support agents to stop playing actors merely reading out pre-scripted lines and turn them into customer service superheroes who are able to provide swift and accurate resolutions. We are talking lightning fast responses, personalized support, and yes, a dash of generative AI powered automation that stops making your customers feel like they're talking to a wall every time they call. Continue watching to learn more about what is customer service automation, benefits of automation for your business and customers, and bonus, what to look for in a customer service automation software. What's that name? Well, I don't know who you are, but you already know what automation is? And the last chatbot you put on your website frustrated your customers further? Well, that's what happens when you incorporate clunky and old school chatbots that are trained to spurt out templated responses. Sure, they're quick to frustrate your customers. So what does it really mean to have great customer experience? It's a bridge between what you offer and what your customers experience. It's not just about answering calls or replying to emails. It's about creating a vibe, a feeling, and an experience for your brand that makes your customers think, wow, these folks really get me. Today's automation solutions help enhance customer experiences and minimize query resolution time by delivering interconnected, omni-channel, and personalized support. Didn't quite get the jargon? Well, here's an example. A traveler needs to modify their hotel reservation dates. Instead of navigating through multiple web pages, going back and forth on emails, or waiting for a call back, they talk to an AI chatbot. The chatbot swiftly retrieves the booking details, checks for availability on the new dates, and even informs them about any differences in the rates. Within minutes, the reservation is updated and the traveler receives a confirmation. That's just one example of the power of customer service automation. Streamlining adjustments and offering instant hassle-free resolution. And all of this without the need for your human agents to intervene. And we call this call deflection. And no, I'm not talking about the time when you pretend not to hear when someone is asking you for a favor. Call deflection as a strategy is nothing but adopting solutions that will empower your customers with self-serve capabilities. It ensures that they don't feel the need to call customer support, but they can resolve their queries themselves whenever they want and on their preferred channels. But you may ask, that's all great, but what does it do for the business? The benefits of customer service automation go beyond just enhanced customer experiences. For your business, it means improved efficiency and productivity. And if you're using a platform like Yellow.ai, you can self-serve up to 90% of your incoming tasks so that your live agents are freed up to focus on complex queries that require a human touch. In an era where speed is king, fast, accurate resolutions also means a high CSAT score, which means happy customers, which means no mean rants on X or LinkedIn that your social team has to keep an eye out for. Moreover, today's customer service automation platforms offer you with advanced reporting and analytics capabilities that empower you to make data-driven decisions, strategize better, pivot where needed, and scale faster. Okay, so we've understood the benefits, and adopting a customer service automation platform seems like the obvious choice. But what are the features that you could be expecting in a modern day automation tool? Here's a quick checklist and I'll let you self-serve this one without me. And there you have it. Hope you've enjoyed our video. Remember, in the realm of customer service, the right software isn't just reacting to your customer's queries, but is proactively anticipating and preventing them. Ready to be the hero that your customers deserve? Check out the link in our description to learn more about Yellow AI's customer service automation platform. See you in the next one.